I told him to take his drops and he didn't do it. Yeah. I know. Carter, get your hands active. Carter, turn and look when you get the high post. That's a moving screen. That's a moving screen.
Street.
He's been 23 forever. Just saying.
Let's go, Carson. Let's go, my bird.
But you said you can around. Okay.
Pick your eye drops! Carter! Take your eye drops! What the hell is wrong with that? Carter's got a good set. It's been real easy.
Sometimes I hate to say it, but sometimes his early games or morning games, he just doesn't come like he wants to play. But the afternoon games, he does great.
Good job, my first! Good D, good job!
offense, puts his hands up, and on defense, keeps his hands down.
Yeah. No, I've told him.
Let's go, T-Pack! His
hands are down the whole time.
Get your hands up! Get your hands up!
Hands up, Carter!
Well, I tell him right out, I said, when somebody goes to shoot, what are you going to have to do? Put my hands up. Then why don't you have them up to start with? Active hands! Would have been up, he'd have caught it before he got fouled.
Come on,
Hunter. I try not to say that to him. He goes, I'm getting some broken, son. You and I are both on me about it. So I
just said, in
the hell with it. You know what to do.
Yo,
Viper! Do it. I was going to try exercise with him, keep his hands up. Try to strengthen up in here and here on him. Just maybe that was it. Maybe his shoulders, but no, he doesn't want to.
It's not strong enough, it's mental. It's just a bad habit, exactly.
He said that you're on him and I'm on him, and I just said, well, fine, I'll back off.
Yeah, it's just habit.
Another night when you have a play, put the game on, I can't stand you with it. I put the game on for him. So if you want to watch it, let's watch it. No, I don't want to watch cartoons.
Yep. Run him over, right?
Go.
16.
Seconds!